Hello students, I wish you a good morning. Today we are going to learn revision of oral exam subject maths. Topic number 2, speak and inquire means of sex. Topic number 2, speak and inquire means of sex. So children, you have to speak only shapes name, no need to speak with spelling. Okay, you have to prepare only shapes names like which shape is this, which shape is this, this is square, this is square. Which shape is this? Which shape is this? This is circle. This is circle. Which shape is this? Which shape is this? This is cone shape. This is cone shape. Which shape is this? Which shape is this? This is diamond shape. This is diamond shape. Which shape is this? This is cube shape. This is cube shape. Which shape is this? Which shape is this? This is semicircle. This is semicircle. Which shape is this? This is star shape. This is star shape. Which shape is this? This is heart shape. This is heart shape. Which shape is this? Which shape is this? This is oval shape. This is oval shape. Which shape is this? This is diamond shape. This is diamond shape. Which shape is this? Which shape is this? This is rectangle. This is rectangle shape. And this is, which shape is this? Which shape is this? This is triangle shape. This is triangle shape. Now I show on a chart. Now I show you some things of shapes. First, circle shape, round shape, frame. Frame. Frame has a circle shape. Biscuit. Biscuit has a circle shape. Orange also has a circle shape. Pizza has a circle shape. Clock. Clock has a circle shape. Coin. Coin has a circle shape. Now, oval. Oval. So, clock has a circle, sorry, oval shape. Egg. Egg has a oval shape. Rugby ball has a oval shape. Frame also has a oval shape. Ring, watermelon has oval shape. Now I show you some things of square shape. Floppy disk, chessboard, carom board, button, tie, एंड फ्रेम ऑल्सो हैज़ अ स्क्वायर शेप. नाउ आई शो यू सम मोर थिंग्स हैज़ अ ट्राइंगल शेप. सो ट्राइंगल, हैंगर, सेट स्क्वायर, सैंडविच, रोड साइन एंड बटन ऑल्सो हैज़ अ स्क्वायर ट्राइंगल शेप. Now I show you some more things which has a cone shape. Birthday cap, blue cone, ice cream cone, silver cone, tappy and hat has a cone shape. Now look at here some more things which has a rectangle shape. So bed, pillow, blackboard, biscuits, waffles, scenery and carpet also has a rectangle shape. Now I show you some more shapes on a chart. So this is circle shape. Look at here, I show you before, biscuit has a circle shape, clock has a circle shape, orange has a circle shape, this is steering, this is coin and this is pizza. Now next, oval shape, ring, egg, rugby ball, mirror and watermelon has a oval shape, square, frame, cheese, chessboard, plates, this is cube shape, gift box and blocks, this is triangle shape, hanger has a triangle shape, this is triangle, sandwich has a triangle shape, this is road sign and this bowl has a triangle shape, this is rectangle. So bed has a rectangle shape, book has a rectangle shape, this is chocolate block has a triangle shape, this is cassette, this is blackboard, this is cone shape, ice cream cone, filon, birthday cap, this is pyramid shape, this is cylinder shape, toroland, roll, can and bottle, ketchup bottle, this things has a cylinder shape. Now look at here, this is heart shape, this is star shape, okay, this is diamond shape, this is also diamond shape, this is diamond shape. So children, these all are shapes. I hope you all are understand and please listen this video, watch this video for your oral exam practice.